Let's play. Previously on Secret High. What does it feel like to die? Ashley Collins must have had a lot to say on this question. When fun pool party turned into a drowning accident, she felt as if she should be dead when she was pulled from the water. Well, it was true in a way. Strange things happened one by one. Ashley found herself changed into a vampire later that day. Just when she had no idea what is going on, someone knocked at her door and left a mysterious note.
Who is that man? What will Ashley find in the school library?
Curly hair. Cat eyes or puppy eyes?
Personal flavor.